Hello friends, in previous video we learned how to perform addition in mind. So in this video we are going to learn how to perform subtraction of numbers like this in mind. So friends, we welcome you to Zero.Math. Let's get started with the fast subtraction trick. Let's start with a simple example. And let's subtract 189 from 331 using a standard subtraction method. So in standard subtraction method, what we do, we always perform subtraction from right to left. So my rightmost digits are 1 and 9. So let's subtract 9 from 1. Since 9 is greater than 1, what I will do, I'll take a borrow from this 3. So this 1 will become 11 and this 3 will become 2. Now subtract 8 from 2. Since 8 is greater than 2, what I will do, I will again take borrow from this 3. So this 2 will become 12 and this 3 will become 2. Now we are good to perform subtraction. So 11 minus 9 is 2, 12 minus 8 is 4, and 2 minus 1 is 1. So 142 is our answer. However, this subtraction you cannot perform unless you have a pen and a paper, because you have to take a borrow from the next digit and perform a subtraction. So when it comes to fast subtraction, we don't recommend this method. Let's try to perform the same subtraction using the fast subtraction trick. So I will rewrite my numbers again, 331 minus 189. So in fast subtraction, what we do, we always perform the subtraction from left to right. So I will take my leftmost digit, that is 3 and 1. Let's subtract 1 from 3. So it will become 2. 3 minus 1 is 2. I'll write this 31 as it is. So now I have simplified my subtraction to 231 minus 89. So this 231 and 89 you have to keep in your mind. You have to store it in your mind. Again, take the leftmost digit, that is 8. Subtract 8 from 23. So 23 minus 8 is 15. Take this 1 as it is. So now we have simplified our problem statement further to 151 minus 9, which is equal to 142, which is nothing but our answer. You can see in this method I haven't taken any borrow. Still, I could find my answer very easily. Since we do not take any borrow, we can perform this subtraction easily in our mind. We don't require pen and paper to do this in reality. The only thing, you have to practice it so that you can perform such kind of subtraction in your mind. We'll take further examples so that this concept will be clear to you. Let's take complicated example and subtract 6, 7, 8, 9 from 9, 5, 3, 2 using a fast subtraction trick. So again, we'll perform the subtraction from left to right. So my leftmost digits are 9 and 6. So perform subtraction of 9 and 6, which is equal to 3. Note down this 5, 32 as it is. So now my problem statement has become 3, 5, 3, 2 minus 7, 89. So again, subtract this 7 from 35. Which will be 28, and this 32 I will write as it is. So 2832 minus 89 is my problem statement now, which I will write over here. 2832 minus 89. Now subtract this 8 from 283, so which will become 275. This 2 I will write as it is. So 2752 minus 9 is my problem statement now. 2752 minus 9. So you can see we have converted our problem statement 9532 minus 6789 into a simplified form, that is 2752 minus 9. So I can write down this answer very easily. So 2752 minus 9 is 27, and 52 minus 9 is 43, so which is my answer. So friends, you can see how easily you can perform such kind of complicated subtraction without even taking a borrow. Since you do not take any kind of borrow, you can perform such subtraction in mind. It requires a bit practice, but I'm pretty sure with some practice, you will definitely achieve it. I hope, friends, you liked our video. If you like our video, please hit like button. Do not forget to subscribe our channel. And please do share this video with others. Thank you.